sometimes you may find mushroom levels in the mines. You may wonder, why is this happening? It's because sometimes the game will decide to put mushrooms in your level. And you should pick all of them up, because this is a rare opportunity to get many red and purple mushrooms. So if you get a purple mushroom level, you should consider yourself the luckiest farmer in Stardew Valley, because now you can get many mushrooms.